But, yeah, Pathfinder, me and my main man, Nodding GDI Grunt here, we were kind of wondering, right, how do you get around? Like, do you just drive yourself around, or is there, like, a guy inside you?
I could use a guy inside me, if you know what I mean.
Whoa!
Hey, this guy knows what I'm talking about, am I right? Hey, Ecker, got a room for one more in there, because I could sure use a ride. Hey, Warthog, let me beat the general to your electric, and I'll show you the meaning of pounds of thrust. Shake it, baby. Yo, it's the Footlong Brothers. I hope you got those barrels greased, because I got a real good use for him right up my...
Mention
my creation and unit type.
Holmes has been promoted and no longer works in the defectionarium. Now, in the name of Victor Venomstale, I would have to ask you to kindly leave. V for Victor! I don't know why you even bother.
Heads up! I'm at Waypoint Alpha. Looks like they brought an MCV into the AO. Aside from that, the base layout seems mostly unchanged.
Okay, boys. Stick to the plan. Looks like we haven't been detected yet.
Talking about roll out.
Scatter! Group up in Waypoint Delta!
Our base is under attack. Building. Construction complete.
Hey.
Thank you. Highlander, I found the device. Highlander, do you read?
Not building captured.
Great shot. Return to base immediately.
What the? Does that mean I don't get to shoot you no more? I mean, I guess not.
Great shot. Return to base immediately. Great shot. Return to base immediately.
Proton, report. Highlander, communications were jammed. I encountered an invisible enemy.
A demon?
No. This is different. It seems Victor has some kind of cloaking technology.
I've heard rumors. And the device?
Destroyed. Have R&D look at some of the debris. See if the Naughty's got anything out of it.
Roger that. We'll get a salvage team on site ASAP. But on the bright side, at least it's not fallen into the wrong hands.